So they went for a walk. Soon, a naughty girl in Goldilocks came to the house. She knocked on the door. She peeked through the window. Nobody was there, so she went into the house. She tried the big bowl of porridge. She tried the medium-sized porridge. She tried baby bear's porridge. And she ate it all up. Then she went into the living room. She sat on Papa Bear's chair. She sat on Mama Bear's chair. She tried baby bear's chair. And she rocked and rocked and rocked until the chair broke into pieces. She got a little tired, so she went into the bedrooms. She tried Papa Bear's bed. She tried Mama Bear's bed. She tried Baby Bear's bed. And she fell fast asleep. Meanwhile, the bears came home. The Papa Bear said,